Elle est partie même pas suite des aventures, Sucking Nuts 2.
Jack!
Zola, sans assistance?
That's Sora, Donald and Goofy.
Will you leave a mate to perish?
Aye, aye.
C'est quand même un peu rapide.
Interceptor off the starboard bow!
Will! Will!
Stop that, Jack!
Stop that, Jack! We've got to rescue him!
Non. 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 Non.
Will!
Non.
Wake
non.
up!
Elizabeth.
What happened?
The medallions and the stone chest. Someone's taken them. Next thing I knew, we were attacked. But I couldn't see who it was. His face was shrouded in a black hood.
The organization.
We found a way out of the cave. But the villains sent a horde of terrible creatures after us. I've never seen their likes before. I think I'm the only one who made it back to the ship.
Will.
Elizabeth. I feel rather...
Our turn, guys.
You'd best go prepared. We've no idea what's out there.
Pardon me, lads and lass. But your captain will have no monsters today. Thank you.
Returning for home.
Just like that?
Just like that. Don't remember inviting you.
So it was the organization. We'll handle this. Huh?
The darkness of men's hearts. Drawn to these cursed medallions. And this heartless. A veritable maelstrom of avarice. I wonder, are they worthy to serve Organization 13?
You want an answer now?
Precisely.
Pardon.
Not over yet.
Throw him overboard.
Aye, aye.
Holly!
Excuse me?
Orly?
It's a bit of a pirate's code. Anyone who invokes parley must not be harmed till negotiations are complete.
This is no time for rules.
True. But as we're honorable pirates, we should always stick to the code. All right, you. Out with it.
I surrender the chest with my humblest apologies.
Rather accommodating of you, mate. And for that you want...
Just a few souvenirs. For the memories.
Huh?
Oh no! We can't stop the curse unless we got all the medallions!
Our friend's about to learn what it means to cross a pirate.
Oh.
Sora, Donald, Goofy, he's yours.
You stole a medallion again?
Were I only that fortunate.
Fortunate? So, how come you're all skeleton-y?
Perhaps I got a touch of something from that monster what attacked us. Yet, why is the skin resting right on you three?
Cause we're not greedy. What are you looking at?
That still doesn't solve the mystery.
Gorge. Maybe the reason we're all okay is because we're not from this world.
Yeah.
We're always just passing through. Wonder when we'll see home again.
Slower.
Just kidding you. Lucky we didn't get cursed, huh?
Quit yammering, mates. We've got to find ourselves a ship that'll float.
Okay.
De merde, Donald. Formule royale. Let's do it.
Three more to go.
How do you know?
A pirate must have a keen eye. Else he won't be sailing free for very long, Zevi.
What's that?
Ahoy, mateys!
Ridiculous imitation, and yet I'm flattered.
Thank you.
Yeah. Take this. Yeah. Take this. Yeah. Back off. Yeah. Back off. Yeah. This is it. Back off. Yeah. Take this. Yeah. Back off. It's over. Yeah. Yeah. Take this. This is it. That's four medallions. We got them all.
But where's the chest?
If we find the hooded man, we'll find it.
Probably in Port Royal.
Why's that?
Organization 13 is after people's hearts, so they're gonna go wherever there's lots of people.
They'll hurt the townsfolk?
No, they're bringing them flowers, mate. I don't know who these organizers are, but I will say they're making we pirates look like proper gents.
Well, Jack. Then, we have to help.
Then let go and hold a run free!
Port Royal.
Break that curse.
The curse! It's dead!
Then what's this?
Oh, I understand. Jack must have been cursed by that monster, not from taking the gold.
Oh, I've no worries then.
It's okay, Jack. We'll just have to defeat the monster, that's all.
Get the gold!
Mm-hmm.
Back off!
Regardez, tu vois.
All better.
And not quite, mate.
Sora. Bravo.
Just who was that chap?
He is part of an organization that's collecting hearts. First, they release Heartless into different worlds. We defeat those Heartless, then they get the hearts. We're never gonna stop them like this.
What's the plan, then?
We gotta find their stronghold and finish them off, once and for all.
Sail in these waters, I've heard some tales, but not a one like this.
Is there any way we can help?
Anything at all.
There is. It's certain we don't need the likes of that hooded fellow and the Heartless about. They'll ruin the market for us true pirates.
So that's why you went to Port Royal. And we thought you actually wanted to save everyone.
A pirate always looks to profit, Miss Swan.
Too bad. You had us going there thinking you'd turned over a new leaf.
The question is, what's beyond the leaf, savvy?
Oh yes, a reward. And what'll it be?
That lovely blade of Sora's.
Huh? Okay, sure.
Hold on, that was far too easy. What's the rub? Now there, you see?
Well, you've always got the pearl, Jack.
That I do. But someday I'll gather a bloodthirsty crew and come to take that blade. Chance by then, I'll have the way to wield it. And if I succeed, I'll ask you two to join me. That'd be reward enough.
Done.
Maybe someday Jack will be able to use the Keyblade after all.
Why's that?
He and Sora are kind of alike, don't you think?
Are not?
Some say Jack Sparrow's the worst pirate ever to sail the Spanish Main.
No one could really mean that.
Right. We know he's the best.
I hope we'll get to see him again.
Mais heureusement, on ne les verra plus. À cause d'Ember et de l'affaire. Oh, 41. Où ça a piqué, là?
There's nothing wrong with my design. It's flawless. There must be something wrong with the parts those imbeciles brought me. I need to find better assistance.
Timing, gentlemen. Lend me a hand, won't you? These presents must belong to Sandy Claus, so I thought I'd better return them.
You just happened to find them?
Of course, Sora. I'm finished with Christmas fantasies, you know that.
You hold on to the suit.
What, this? It's just a costume. And Sally worked so very hard making it. Come on, we've got work to do.
Oh. Wherever did you find these?
In Halloween Town. You'll be needing them for Christmas, right, Sandy?
Of course. But these are just a few of the Christmas presents that were stolen.
Stolen?
Oh, Sandy, you don't think it was me?
Still wearing the outfit, I see.
I just thought I'd dress for the occasion. But if you don't believe me, then we'll just have to find out who really did it.
Very well. I'll leave it to you.
All right. Sora, Donald, Goofy, we're off!
Vous allez venir.
Thank you. This looks good.
No!
Boring! This one?
No! No way!
So you three took them.
Took what?
You stole the presents, didn't you?
It wasn't us. But...
it really sounds like fun.
Run for it!
Le diable en personne.
Thank you. can't be here. Leave Halloween Town by order of the mayor. Somebody, anybody. I'm only an elected official. I can't handle this by myself.
Sally was right. We've got to get the presents. What a shame. It looks like it was such a nice present.
Jack.
Oh, help! Someone help me! My latest experiment is gone! It's been stolen!
Not quite.
There's more?
Don't worry. I'll take care of the rest.
Did you finish making the presents?
Yep, just waiting for Jack.
So, where do you think we ought to leave them?
I know a good spot. Whenever you're ready, just say the word.
I'm back.
Mm-hmm. Plaza should work well for your plan. Now, Jack, what is your plan?
I've got it all figured out.
You do?
Of course. And I also have a wonderful idea. If we catch the thief for you, I would be honored to deliver the...
And on that note, we'll be going.
What are you doing? Let me go!
It's not me, Donald.
Patience, friends.
Gorge, was that you?
How come we have to be the bait?
Good plan, eh?
Ouch!
Huh? Dr. Finkelstein's experiment did it!
C'est bon.
We did it. The mystery is solved.
Did you catch the thief?
Naturally.
I just can't figure out why the doctor's experiment would go around stealing Christmas presents.
His experiment?
The thief. It was a moving puppet made by Dr. Finkelstein.
The doctor's made a moving puppet. I see. He is always tinkering with things. Now listen, Jack. I'd like to thank you, and while delivering presents is something only I can do, I can give you an idea of what it's like.
Sandy Claus?
Yes, all that poor puppet wanted was a heart.
Ho, ho, ho!
Interesting. So the puppet wasn't stolen after all. It ran away on its own. In other words, my experiment was an overwhelming success.
Santa Claus thinks maybe it left because it was trying to find a heart.
That's quite possible. Unlike my Sally, it wasn't equipped with a heart.
But if it wanted a heart, why was it going around stealing all those Christmas presents?
Maybe because presents are a way to give your heart to someone special.
When you put it that way, I feel sort of bad for it.
Happy Halloween!
What a nice present.
I don't understand. There's no box, no ribbon tied in a bow.
Jack, it's not about the box or the ribbons. It's about what's inside the box.
No, Sora. What really counts, what's really special, is the act of giving the gift, to wish deep in your heart to make someone else happy.
Right. Of course. Thank you, Sally. You're absolutely right. Wait. What's this? I feel so strange. So very happy.
Jack, that must be Sally's present.
Really? This wonderful feeling? Oh, Sally, you've given me the nicest present in the world, and I've nothing to give you in return. What would you like? Just name it. Absolutely anything.
The nicest present I could ever ask for, Jack, is just to be with you.
You don't even have to ask for that.
Oh!
Maybe I never gave her a real present after all.
Oh, I bet Kyrie would like most anything you gave her.
I know. That's what made it so hard to decide.
It's not the gift, it's what's in your heart.
My heart.
You bet. Diamonds aren't shining.
How?
Well, as long as she can be with you, what else does she need?
Qu'est-ce qu'on a de beau? C'est vrai qu'on n'est pas allé voir Grabat encore. On va attaquer Grabat.
be to him!
Très unique la musique quand même. C'est chaud, c'est quand même, c'est bien.
Gorsh, I wonder how Aladdin and Jasmine are doing.
Hey, maybe Riku's with them.
Yeah, and the king.
Keep dreaming, you two.
Come on, Donald, you were thinking the same thing.
No, I wasn't.
Uh-oh, it's Iago!
Wait, you got me all wrong!
Yeah, you're all right.
No, I mean it's not the old me. I turned over a new feather. I'm legit. No more scams. Promise.
That's your new scam.
You gotta believe me.
Sure, let's go.
I was stuck inside that lamp with Jafar, remember? When I finally escaped, then some things happened.
So, Bree is a bird, huh?
Have fun.
Gorsh fillers. He looks pretty sad.
I want to apologize to Aladdin and Jasmine. Could you guys maybe put in a good word for me?
Sure. We can do that, can't we?
Watch out!
Coming from? This way. Jasmine.
Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Your Majesty.
I never had the chance to thank you for before. You helped Aladdin defeat that awful Jafar and save Agrabah.
All in a day's work. But, it looks like the Heartless are up to no good again. Is there any way we can help you out?
I think we're all right for now.
And you always got Aladdin.
Oh, he hasn't been himself lately.
Huh? Is it because of the Heartless?
I'm not sure. Usually, he's the same cheerful Aladdin. But sometimes, he just seems sad. He leaves the palace and goes off by himself all the time. I've asked him about it, but he says nothing's wrong. He's gone again today. What if he doesn't come back this time?
Hey, maybe he's got a secret girlfriend. I know. I'll go find out who she is.
Iago! Quick, Sora! Catch him! And I'll warn the guards and everyone in the palace.
That's the thing. Iago's not... Nice move.
Maybe it's something you said. Gee, maybe we should go talk to Aladdin. He's gotta be somewhere in town, right?
Good idea. I wonder what he's been doing.
Stop, thief! Hi, Sora. Hi, Sora. Come back here! If you can't control that furball,
put a leash on him.
Look, I'm sorry. You should be ashamed of yourself, Abu. No hard feelings? Abu? Hey guys, sorry about earlier. I was kinda in a hurry.
What happened?
You know Abu, he couldn't keep his paws off that lamp. No talking your way out of this one.
Mm-hmm. Just think she can be a good one.
Yeah.
This is it!
Ouais, je trouve un petit trésor pour le mec. On a fait le choix.
It's over! Yeah!
Le petit contre qui fait plaisir. Ah oui, je change la caverne de Pédor, faut que je suis venu quand même. Je pense qu'on va couper la gamme si on va pas faire un épisode beaucoup trop long. Je vous dis à tout à l'heure pour le prochain épisode. Ciao tout le monde. Peace.
Surtout partagez, likez et oubliez.